मैं वकील बन के गरीब लोगों की मदद करना चाहती हूँ जिनके ऊपर ब्लास्फेमी का इल्ज़ाम है, और उनकी हेल्प करना चाहती हूँ।
She wanted to become lawyer because her mother is suffering since last 10 years, and in this period of 10 years they feel somewhere very much problem, like legal aids, and that she actually wanted to support all those who accuse the blasphemy, and that they don't have any source or resource to pay the legal aids. And Eicham, having an aim to support all those who are not able to support their cases, and she would take a case and solve the case free of cost.